Welcome to the Canadian Museum of Nature. I'm Ailsa Barry, Vice President of Experience and Engagement here at the museum. Right now, we're standing in the Hatch Salon. This beautiful space is usually used for our VIP events, but right now, as you can see, it's a staging area for our upcoming exhibition, Planet Ice, Mysteries of the Ice Ages. This exciting exhibition was conceived and created right here at the museum with support from our partners and sponsors. Let's go and take a look. We are now in the museum's temporary exhibition gallery. Behind me, the team are busy at work, and there is a feeling of controlled panic because we're opening in just under a week. You may be wondering what the exhibition, Planet Ice, is all about. Well, it explores something that many of us try not to think about, cold and ice. But cold and ice are essential to our planet and have shaped it in surprising and extraordinary ways. Many plants and animals, like this polar bear or these apples, are dependent on cold. The movement of ice shaped the land around us, from the mountains to the valleys and lakes, and it has also influenced the migration of people across continents. Making an exhibition like this is a team effort, and the museum could not make great exhibitions like this without the support of our sponsors and partners. Let's hear from Alan Leclerc from Polar Knowledge Canada. He's going to tell you more about why they support this exhibition.
Polar Knowledge Canada is proud to be the presenting sponsor of the new Planet Ice exhibit. This innovative exhibit will feature the importance of cold and ice and its impact on the Earth's climate and in the Arctic region. Polar aims to help strengthen Canada's leadership on addressing Arctic issues, particularly those that are important to Northern and Indigenous Canadians. Polar operates the Canadian iArctic Research Station campus in the Arctic community of Cambridge Bay in Nunavut. This state-of-the-art facility can support a wide range of research and is a place where Indigenous knowledge is recognized as fundamentally important to the creation of new knowledge. Working together with the Museum of Nature is helping to advance knowledge of the Canadian Arctic.
One of the underlying themes in this exhibition is our changing climate. Melting and shifting ice changes our geography, sea levels, and climate. This exhibition explores some of the approaches and solutions that are being considered to protect the ice and climate and prepare us for the future. Climate and climate solutions are of deep interest to one of our supporting sponsors, Hatch.
Hatch and the Canadian Museum of Nature share a mutual interest and desire to create a vibrant future for our natural world. Both our organizations have a common heritage that includes significant investment in research programs to facilitate evidence-based decisions for our stakeholders. We believe that establishing partnerships between business and the scientific community allows us to create positive change on key issues related to our environment and climate. That's why Hatch is a proud sponsor of the Canadian Museum of Nature, including this new, very exciting Planet Ice exhibit.
Creative partnerships are a critical component of any creative design, and we seek out a diverse range of partners, from multimedia experts to sculptors to artists, and we bring those together to create an immersive and engaging experience for audiences of all ages. We are especially pleased to be working with Montreal's Moment Factory, who are behind us right now working on developing a surprise within the exhibition. Our other supporting sponsor, Enbridge, is passionate about environmental solutions. Here is Byron Niels to tell us more.
Ice has had a significant effect on shaping Canada's geography, carving out and creating rivers, valleys, and lakes as it retreated and melted after the last ice age. And once again, ice is playing a pivotal role in our country and around the world as we face the challenge of climate change. As a Canadian company and one deeply committed to protecting our natural environment, Enbridge is proud to support this unique exhibit. By providing us with an engaging and interactive opportunity to learn about the importance of ice and climate, it helps us better understand what's happening with the world's polar ice sheets and glaciers and what that means to us. And it prompts us to think about how we can all be part of solutions. As an energy company, we recognize our responsibility in addressing climate change. Enbridge is focused on playing a leadership role in the transition to a lower carbon future while continuing to deliver affordable, reliable energy that fuels people's quality of life. That's why we're one of Canada's largest investors in cleaner and renewable energy, and it's why we support the innovative thinking of organizations like the Museum of Nature and Planet Ice.
We invite you to visit us and discover the power of ice, to meet the stunning animals and people from the past, and to think about the future and how we can keep it cool.